Ever wonder how to feed your Pleco with a cucumber without the cucumber floating to the top? I gotcha. Don't worry. Just cut it in half. And run you a hole through it. And then, just push it through. But don't do it like I did. I'm stupid. And I'm missing fingers, as you can see. So, be smart about how you run your skewer through a cucumber, folks. Don't end up like me. You want all your fangles.